renowned TV actor Mukesh Rawal, who played the character of Vibhishan in the epic mythological show Ramayana, has been found dead in Mumbai. According to the reports, his body was found at railway tracks near suburban Borivali. It is being suspected that the actor has committed suicide. However, nothing has been confirmed yet. Further details are awaited. Newzstreet Media Desk.